For weighing in the first 5 hour girls 100 metres. Having a very good start there, Tamara Hotten in the centre of the field. Kaitlin Shea chasing it down and Tamara Hotten and Joanna taking out first of the women's 100.